Similar to the Laettner play at Duke, it's called home run, and get a down screen, he pops out to the middle, and we throw it all the way to him, and then the two guards run by, and they can either he can either turn and take it to the hoop, or he can hit one of the guards for a quick three, and we needed all 2.6 seconds to get that one done. I think he used 2.55999 on that one.